Well, what came in today? I washed my mouth outside. Look at that. No tip, not a single dollar, but a big mess. Put all that crap. You don't get paid to clean the floors, make the beds, and all that stuff. But not all that. Anyways, thank you. They're supposed to do their dishes, right? That there don't look down to me. That, whatever the heck that is, Dory, we don't, housekeepers don't supposed to do that. We are contracted to vacuum up, dust a little bit, make the beds, clean the toilet, and that's about it. Let's see what is in here. It's not too bad, but it's a mess. We go to the beds, all that, I mean the table. Then they look like they got mad at each other, start throwing shrimps at each other. Right there. Beer leads, macaroni. That's all the shrimps right there. It's like for real. Look, I'm outside. They left the trash laying right there. Jalapenos right there. It is a disaster. I mean, respect a little bit. Look at that. There's food all over the place. We don't supposed to clean the yard. Our insurance don't let us. But look at that. All the mess they made. Here we are again inside. Beer leads everywhere. I never saw a mess like this. Never. Right there, they just left the box right there. Luckily the bears, they are out, but they ain't here yet. But they left the trash right there, they throw that right there, all the way down there. Bottle waters, beer boxes, paper plate, cheese, plastic. It seems like they were Spanish because of the stuff they have. I assume I'm Spanish and that's the kind of food that I eat. Gatorade bottles. Ahí está la tortilla. Cheese. That gave us a bad name, man. Come on now. Respeten. No sean así, nos hacen mirar mal, la neta. Miren todo eso. Come on now. Y'all make us look bad. We are not all like that. Look at that. Wow. That is crazy. I really can't believe this. Ridiculous.